Dr. Raj?
Hey! That's express delivery for you!
Ah, from one of my favorite patients. They have a question. They actually want to know about alcohol and going to sleep. Well, I'll tell you one thing. Does alcohol make you sleep? It definitely does, that's its job. But what is the downside about drinking alcohol to go to bed? Is multiple awakenings throughout the night. You don't go into the deeper stages of sleep like REM sleep in the second half of the night. And when we talk about alcohol, it lowers your blood sugar, it makes you crave carbohydrates, and you know what else? It makes you run to the bathroom, and you're not gonna get the good sleep you want. So what is the bottom line point here? Is that it is important what you eat and drink before going to bed. Avoid those trips to the bathroom. Avoid what we call gastroesophageal reflux disease, heartburn. I'm Dr. Raj, educating today for a better outcome tomorrow. Thanks, Mailman MD.